Netafim is setting a new industry standard with Streamline X ReGen. It is a thin wall, 7/8 strip tape used for primarily vegetable productions in a single use. Typically, the product goes out in the field, it's installed, shanked maybe within 1 to 3 inches deep, especially in a lettuce crop. It's left in for 35 to 65 days. It's then retrieved with a machine done mechanically with one or two people, which is very efficient. It's then sent on recycle trucks back to the Netafim facility in Fowler, California.
So here at Netafim Recycling, we're receiving drip tape and drip tubing from growers directly from the field. Truckers will pick the material up, load it into the containers, drive it back here to Fowler, California, and then the product is then ground, flaked, washed, repelletized, and then converted back into new Netafim product once again.
After we reprocess it at our recycling facility, we check the material to make sure that it's still of the utmost highest quality. Once it's extruded on our production lines, we treat it just like any other product, and we do a full and thorough quality inspection for every product we make.
ReGen requires a very high quality resin product, so we've changed the washing, the grinding, the filtration.
The growers are able to go to their consumers and say, we're using a recycled material in the field. That is huge.
There is no shortage of drip tape. Nonstop, 365-day operation. Our biggest challenge is to try to keep up with the demand for our services. We recently received a grant from the state of California for over $2 million to expand our facility. We're going from processing just over 6 million pounds a year, and soon we'll be processing over 20 million pounds a year.
The growers are very concerned over sustainability. So what they want to know is this product is recycled and reused.
For years, Netafim has been involved in manufacturing product with recycled content, but only in our landscaping and mining divisions. Not until recently, though, with the growth of sustainability in farming operations, have we seen a demand rise on the agricultural sector for product with recycled content.
And now what Netafim's doing is reusing this product back into a new product and therefore completing the circle.
This is not a job for me. This is a lifelong commitment. I designed my degree in college to do just this. So I've been working with Netafim for over 6 years to increase and improve their processes so that we can move towards a closed loop process. And we are there now.
It's all about sustainability. It's all about doing the right thing. And this is what we're doing. This is what Netafim is doing the right thing.